Hello, and here we are again for the another project. This is Line Follower Robot using Arduino Uno. Do not fast forward this tutorial so that you do not miss any connections, polarity, instructions, and especially the procedure of downloading libraries and uploading code. First, we will need Arduino Uno. The Arduino Uno is an open source microcontroller board based on the microchip at Mega328p. This is L293d motor driver module. By using this module, we can control 4 motors. Then, install the Arduino Uno and L293d motor control module to our chassis kit. Make sure these boards are screwed properly to our chassis kit. In this project, as I mentioned earlier, we will use 4 motors. This is DC motors. If you haven't subscribed yet, subscribe now to Russell Electronics to keep you updated in our newly uploaded videos. The rear and right side motor is connected to M4 terminal of L293D, and the front right side motor is connected to M3 of L293D motor control module. And the other side, the front left side motor is connected to M1 of L293D, and the rear left side motor is connected to M2 of L293D motor control module. And make sure that the wires of each motors are screwed properly at each of their respective terminals. And now we will use IR sensor module. Its job is to maintain that the direction of the robot is parallel to the line. The VCC of each IR sensor module is connected in parallel, and the GND of each IR sensor module is connected in parallel. The IR sensor modules is installed at the front of this line following robot. The out pin of IR sensor module on the right side is connected to a 0, and the out of left IR sensor module is connected to a 1, and the ground is connected to the ground, and the VCC is connected to positive 5 volts. In this project, we will use around 8.4 to 9 volts DC supply. And now we are already done on connections. Let's proceed with uploading the code. But before that, remove the PWR jumper on our L293D motor control module. After that, connect the Arduino Uno to our laptop or your PC. In this project, we will use Arduino IDE, but before that, we need to search from our managed libraries. We need to search the Adafruit Motor Shield library. First, go to Tools, Manage Libraries, then search for Adafruit. Type the word Adafruit, Adafruit. Type the word Adafruit and find the library and installed it. I already installed it, but it is not the updated version. And the another one, it is already installed, that's why I click update. After it is done, close this library manager. Then delete the sketch. Copy the sketch or the code. I upload this code to my docs, and the link for my docs is on the description below. Just click it and copy it. This is the AF motor, A1, A2, A3, and A4. The right side sensor is connected to A0, the left side is connected to A1. If the right sensor and the left sensor is 0, means that they are not aligned with the line, it goes forward. If the right sensor is equals to 1 and the right sensor is aligned with the line, it is equals to 1, and the left sensor is not aligned to the line, the motor or the robot will turn right. If the left side is aligned with the line, the robot will go leftward. And if the right sensor and left sensor is aligned with the line, the robot will stop. You can set the speed of this robot. The maximum speed is 255. If the motor will go to the right, the motor 1 and motor 2 is forward, and the motor 3 and motor 4 is going backward. If the robot will go to the left, the motor 1 and 2 will backward, and the motor 3 and 4 will go forward. That's why the robot will go leftward. And if the motor or the robot rather is on stop, indicate the word release and the robot will stop. After that, upload the code. But before that, we need to select the board that we have, that is the Arduino Uno. If there is no Arduino Uno, or there is no port like this, COM5, go to setting, then search for device manager. Go to device manager, and under the port, click the Arduino Uno, then go to action and update driver. You can do this if you encounter an error, but if not, just select the Arduino and the port and upload the code. By the way, if you not find the Arduino Uno, you can go to tools and board manager and search for Arduino Uno and install the board manager for Arduino Uno. Then select the Arduino Uno and select the port that the Arduino Uno is connected to. then upload the code. And this code is on compiling, then uploading, and then uploading.